Hi there, plants lovers! We are excited that you are back for our brand new Plants Doctor video. My name is Lisa and in today's video I will shine a light on a special topic. Today we will talk about the perfect light conditions for your houseplants. So if you would like to get into what all those light terms means and how to make sure that your plant receives the light it needs to thrive, this is the video for you. Let's get started! Light is an absolute necessity for plants. This has to do with the natural process in which they produce energy for themselves. The light that shines up on your plant's leaves will be converted into carbohydrates, or simply said, energy. This process is also known as photosynthesis. This is needed for a plant to be able to grow, bloom, and produce seeds. Pretty fascinating, right? You might have come across some light terms that do not make sense directly, but understanding these terms will definitely improve your skills as a plant parent, so we'll explain them briefly. Full sun or direct light. A place in full sun or direct light for a plant is a place where your plant gets up to 5 hours of sunlight. This means that the sunlight reaches your houseplant's leaves directly. There are not many houseplants that thrive in full sun because it's very intense and harsh. So make sure your plant can handle this kind of bright light, or place a thin curtain between the plant and the window to prevent direct sun rays on your plant's leaves. If you notice any signs of burning, you may want to move the plant a little further from the window to prevent more burning. Partial shade, partial sun, medium or indirect light all mean the same thing and is one of the trickiest light conditions to provide your plant with. This type of light makes sure that your plant does not get exposed to any direct light, but instead receives a less intense light. This is what most tropical houseplants require to become the healthiest version of themselves. In their natural environment, they receive drape light through the trees. We can reproduce the same light condition by placing these types of plants a few meters away from the window. Shade or low light never means no light at all. Even low light plants will not survive in a room without a window, but they will be thriving in half shade, which are the spots furthest away from your window or the darker corners in your house. The amount of light a plant needs differs. This has to do with their natural habitat. Some come from the tropical rainforests, where large trees filter the sunlight. Others come from desert areas where the light is much brighter. They thrive in their natural conditions, so we should aim to recreate this within our urban jungle the best as we can. Besides that, even the looks of your plants can say something about the amount of light that the plant needs. The leaf color can say a lot about the needed light. Plants with dark and rich leaves are better at adapting to low light conditions. This has to do with the fact that they have more chlorophyll within their leaves. This is the substance that gives the leaves their green color, but also plays an important role in photosynthesis. The lighter the leaf, the harder it is for the plant to convert the light into energy. This is also why variegated plants should receive more light than non-variegated leaves. This is because the variegated parts contain little to no chlorophyll at all. Leaf shape and size also indicate which light condition a plant prefers. Thin leaves that are large usually say that a plant needs less light. These leaves have a large surface area to absorb light, making it easier for them to absorb the light they need. Small, thick leaves indicate that plants can handle a lot of light. You usually see these types of leaves in succulents-like plants that can tolerate the bright sun of desert areas. Special shapes in the leaves, like fenestrations, also tell something about the needed light. They have adapted to grow under the canopy of the tropical rainforest, which results in them doing well in particles, shade or bright indirect lights. Even leaf texture can hold secrets. Glossy leaves can tolerate higher light conditions thanks to the reflective surface that helps prevent scorching. Matte or fuzzy leaves prefer lower light conditions. On our website, we will provide you with information on what type of light your new green friend would like to receive. So that saves you some time figuring out what your desired plants needs to thrive. Luckily for us, our plants will let us know when they receive too little light. The first thing you might notice is that your plant is not growing so well or not at all. If your plant is still growing, you will notice smaller leaves or that your plant will become leggy. This is when the plant is trying to reach for the light and grows very long stems. So if you notice these signs, you need to move your plant closer to a window. Since many plant lovers need to adapt their homes to the needs of their green treasures, there are a lot of tools on the market to help them with their duties as plant parents. One of these tools is a grow lamp. Grow lights come in different types of bulbs and color spectrums. If you want to know more about them, watch our video about grow lights. We hope you enjoy the video and that you now have all the information you need to give your plants the right amount of light. If you have any questions, you can leave them in the comments. We look forward to see you in the next one. Bye!